The Grammys are coming up, and you guys are first-time nominees and performers. So how are you guys feeling right now?
아, 너무 많이 설레고 아직도 실감이 안 나고 뭐 정말 네 그런 기분입니다. 정말 무슨 생각을 해야 될지 모르겠고 다만 이게 얼마나 대단하고 감사한 일인지 알기 때문에 응원해 주신 팬분들을 위해서라도 정말 좋은 무대를 보여드리기 위해서 열심히 준비를 하고 있습니다.
You know, you have said that the Grammys are part of your kind of like the final part of your American journey. In 2019, you were presenters. You said you would come back, and you have. So, can I just ask, what does this final journey mean for you, and why are the Grammys so important to you?
아 일단은 뭐 사실 그래미 자체를 어렸을 때부터 너무 많이 봐왔었고 그 시상식을 보면서 음악을 했고 뭐 자라왔었기 때문에 거기에 대한 뭐 명성은 뭐 다들 너무나도 가슴 깊이 좀 남아 있고요. 사실 그래미상은 좀 명실상부 좀 대중음악 최고의 영예 좀 상이 아닐까라는 그런 생각도 드는데 사실. 뭐 그래서 그런지 또 뭐랄까 좀 자연스럽게 그게 목표로 잡힌 것 같아요. 그 그래미라는 시상식 그리고 그 수상 자체가 그래서 좀 저희한테도 좀 어떻게 보면은 최고의 뭔가 그런 상일 것 같고 또 받으면 너무나도 기쁜 그리고 의미가 있는 그런 상이 되지 않을까라는 생각이 듭니다.
Yeah.
Yes.
You know, and I know you've all said that you want to perform your own song at the Grammys. You had a shared stage last year, but this year you're getting your own stage. And so how are you feeling about that? And can you tell me a little bit about how you've prepared for it and what ARMY can look forward to?
참 이런 말씀을 이렇게 드려도 되는지 잘 모르겠지만 굉장히 열심히 준비를 하고 있고요. 또 이건 절대 말씀을 하시면 안 됩니다. 이거는 정말 비밀인데 정말 비밀입니다.
직접 보시죠.
And actually, performance is what we wanted more, like eager for more, even than a nomination or a winning, because you know our team is we're a performance team. So actually, performance with our own song was kind of like one of our final dream for this whole journey. So we're so flattered and. Excited at the same time.
And I know that ARMY are also very excited to watch your performance. We're all very, very proud and very much looking forward to it. So I do want to talk a little bit about the song of the hour, Dynamite, which is the song you're nominated for pop duo group performance. 6 months ago when you released the song, you wanted it to bring energy and joy for your fans. And it has definitely done that, but it has also brought you so much more, right? Just the Grammy nomination and the number one on Hot 100, your first one. So now what does Dynamite represent for you?
여전히 그 곡에 대한 느낌은 같은 것 같아요. 어쨌든 많은 사람들에게 좀 힘과 좀 위로를 주고 싶어서 우연히 만난 곡을 열심히 준비해서 가져왔던 곡이고 지금도 마찬가지로 많은 사람들에게 그런 의미로 다가왔으면 좋겠고요. 근데 감사한 거는 뭔가 업적이나 수상하고 이런 것보다도 정말 많은 사람들이 힘을 내주기 위해서 열심히 노력하고 있고 노래를 듣고 위로가 되었다라는 뜻으로 들려서 그냥 감사한 것 같아요. 감사하고 더 잘하고 싶고 더 힘이 되어드리고 싶고 그런 느낌인 것 같아요.
Another thing that is great about Dynamite is for me, I think it symbolizes a stairway and another possibility. And a stairway and a breakthrough, because for the whole journey, for 8 years, when we have these hardships and some very bad things from outside or inside, we always found a way. And we had this virus thing like last year and everyone was confused and lost their ways and Dynamite gave us more than a dynamite and now it symbolizes a kind of like a possibility for a stairway to another world.
That is such a lovely way to put it. And I'm so happy you said that. Mm. So speaking of Dynamite, you know, breaking, I mean, giving you so many of these achievements, such as your number one, I do want to say, you know, no matter what happens with the Grammys, you have already made history. You are the first Korean group to be nominated for a Grammy. And just with, along with that, you've made so many strides in the American music industry over your, over the last few years. Along with Dynamite, you had your first number one in your Korean, for a Korean song with Life Goes On. And that is really big deal. So with all of these milestones, and you've broken through so many barriers in the music industry here outside of your home country, what does that mean for you now?
뭐 그만큼 저희를 사랑해 주시는 이제 미국 아미 여러분들이 많다고 이제 생각을 하고 있고요. 특히나 이제 다이너마이트는 시기가 시기인지라 좀 많은 분들한테 위로를 드리고 싶어서 만들었던 노래인데 그만큼 많은 분들이 있는 와중에서도 공감을 해줬다고 느끼고 있고 그래서 뭐 앞으로도 뭐 저희들이 어떤 음악을 하게 될지는 모르겠지만 많은 사랑을 해주신다면 저희들도 정말 열심히 힘을 내서 더 많은 활동을 하려고 노력을 하고 있거든요. 그래서 사실 좀 너무 영광스럽고 다이너마이트 참 고맙죠. 고마운 곡입니다, 저희한테.
You know, your 2020 had its ups and downs. You guys have talked about there was the virus, the tour postponement, but you've also had these incredible achievements, and you've also released two number one albums, and now you're Grammy nominees. So now looking forward, what are some of your new goals and new aspirations for the rest of 2021? I know you've all said you're working on some new music. I know there's some mixtapes in the works. So what are some of your new goals for the rest of the year and your big priorities with your music?
일단 뭐 지금 이제 백신도 풀렸고 뭐 정말 이 좋은 상황이 만들어져서 뭐 기회가 된다면 팬들과 함께하는 콘서트를 우선적으로 하고 싶고요. 그리고 멤버들 각자마다 뭐 곡을 만들고 있고 또 뭐 단체로도 하는 그런 곡들도 지금 미팅을 하고 지금 열심히 다 준비를 하고 있으니까 앞으로도 새로 나올 것들 그런 것들 많이 기대해 주세요.
I have to ask, you know, when you started as a group in 2013, I'm sure you didn't imagine, you know, to be here and being named as Grammy nominees. So what would you say are some of the factors over the last 7+ years that have helped you reach these goals and come to this point?
아미 아닐까 싶네요.
팬 여러분들 그리고 뭐 곁에 있는 멤버들도 되게 어떻게 보면은 서로 의지가 너무 많이 됐었고 네.
멤버 아미 분들 빅히트 모든 식구분들 그리고 가족분들 그리고 주위에 이제 챙겨주시는 저희 친한 지인분들 때문에 이제 저희가 이렇게 성장하고 이렇게 차근차근 이렇게 계단을 오를 수 있지 않았나 싶습니다.
저희도 놈이 됐을 때도 그렇고 퍼포머 확정이 됐을 때도 그렇고 저희 너무 기뻤지만 저희보다 저희 팬분들이 훨씬 더 많이 기뻐해 주시거든요. 그래서 정말 저희 팬분들이 없었으면 이게 가능한 일이었을까라는 생각을 항상 하죠.
넘버원은 팬분들이지 뭐.
넘버 제로 아닌가요?
오케이, 넘버 제로.
I do want to say, you know, whatever happens, I hope you know that your fans, ARMY, are really love you and appreciate you. You have given us so much over the years, and we're really proud. And, you know, if there's anything at all you wanted to add to say to ARMY, please feel free before we go. So
there are like numerous, so many lucks and the bless that we could have gotten for this 8 years. But I guess for the whole journey, the best luck that we ever had is that we all have you guys all over the world. So please don't forget that. So, you know, whatever whether we get the Grammys or not, we already got what we wanted and we got you. So that means that we got everything. So please don't forget that and stay healthy and happy. As well.
Happy and happy!
Purple you!
We all feel the same way. So, Borahe, I want to say that. And I want to say best of luck. I really want to say best of luck to you. And before I go, I have to say, Suga, I know it's your birthday soon. So, happy birthday. And I hope
happy
you have
birthday,
a great
bro.
One.
Happy birthday.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Happy birthday, bro.
Myself.
Yes. Thank you. Yes. But thank you so much and, you know, have a great rest of your day and this week. Good luck and hope to see you guys again soon. So thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
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 Bye.